there. The funniest I ever was when I was asleep. Kathy Griffin, this is my favorite moment ever in the history of me on the show. Right. Kathy Griffin is talking about how her father just died. Live, she's 2 feet from me, crying, telling Howard, you know, my father died and he always wanted me to win an Emmy, and I just won an Emmy, and she's crying, and you hear an audible snore from me. She's crying. It's the funniest thing I've ever done. And I said, if I thought about that awake, I should get an Emmy. So she goes, does he have to be in here? And they woke me up. I'm like, what? Is Kathy talking?
The next picture was your severed head holding an Emmy.
Yeah. Right, exactly. You know, Miss Endearing. And they made me go, they kicked her makeup people out, which, believe me, if you've ever seen her without makeup, they are a key part to her entourage. Yeah. She looks like Danny Bonaducci.